This took so much clutter off of my nightstand. It doubles as a clock. It tells the weather. It's a tissue holder. You can double tap it to turn it on and then double tap it to turn it off. And then it can hold your remotes. And this little frickin' Fire Stick remote, I will never lose again.
Amazon Favorites Part 34. This wall charger allows you to plug in 4 devices simultaneously. And because it's so thin, you can move furniture flush against the wall without worrying about wire breakage. It also has foldable prongs, allowing for easy travel.
Things You Never Knew You Could Buy, Part 6. These pencils turn into plants when you're done with them. Instead of just throwing your pencils away, Sprout pencils actually turn into something useful. Simply plant and water it once it's too small to write with, and watch it grow into flowers, herbs, or even vegetables that you can eat.
This car organizer has 11 pockets on the outside and 2 main compartments on the inside with the option to create a third small section. It easily hooks onto your trunk and has a front seat mode for business or solo driving. Every panel is reinforced with a stiff base plate so nothing moves once placed inside. This organizer is under $25 and is perfect for busy moms, business travel, or for anyone who loves to keep items easily accessible and organized. Link in bio to shop.
I know we try, and the days they go by, until we get home, there's water in the flowers, let's grow. People, they lie, but hey, so.
Things you need from Amazon. First up is this expandable colander that you can stretch across your sink and use it to easily wash all of your produce, so convenient. Next is this pack of silicone covers. They come in a bunch of different sizes in one pack, and you can use them to turn any bowl into airtight storage for leftovers. And if you ever cut into an apple, an avocado, a lemon, anything like that, and you don't use up the whole thing right away, these little food huggers keep it fresh in your fridge for so much longer. Follow for more.
So I've had quite a few questions about this fan. I use it in the videos to dry my nails. It has 3 different speeds, and then it has the color-changing LED lights in a couple different settings. Now, this is actually a neck fan. I just position both of them in a way to where I can have them go over my fingers. Also, an update on the hair. You can kind of see the purple, but you can definitely see the green that we put in. But yeah, it's just a neck fan. I got it on Amazon.
I saw this on Amazon and I just had to get it. It's a mini Polaroid camera. This is what it looks like. It's a lot smaller than a normal Polaroid and I got really cute film to put in it. What I love about this is it connects to your phone so you can either take a picture or use an existing picture in your camera roll. You just swipe up to print and I'm printing out this picture of Sean and I because I think it would be so cute as a Polaroid. While I wait for the photo to develop, I'm going to show you some of the other really cool features. Before you print, you can add filters and edit the photo to your liking. You can also add text to your pictures, which I absolutely love. You can even rotate the photo and zoom in and out. If you don't want to use a photo from your camera roll, you can take a picture. I really like how you can add the date. You can make a collage, add fun frames, you can basically do everything. Here's how the Polaroid of Sean and I came out. This was the best purchase ever.
Amazon Beauty Favorites. I am obsessed with this straightening brush. It works so well. As you can see, my one side is already straight, so I'm straightening this side. It definitely works, and it's so easy and it's so fast. I highly recommend it.
Amazon Father's Day gift ideas plus an exciting announcement. First up, this portable Bluetooth wireless speaker. It's waterproof, has a 24-hour battery life, and you can connect it to your Alexa and Google Home. These nonstick heavy-duty barbecue grill mats are perfect for those that love to grill. They're great for cooking things like fish and veggies, and they keep your food from falling between the grates or sticking to the grill. And if you want more Father's Day gift ideas, I'll be going live over on Amazon tomorrow, June 2nd at 2 p.m. Central Time. So be sure to be following me over on Amazon. That way you'll be notified as soon as I go live. Or just click the link in my bio to watch the replay if you can't catch me live.
Seen some females get this on Amazon. Had to get it. Dope as fuck. Look at those colors, man.
My first love, and you'll be my last love.
Looks coming soon.
Like soul food. outside in the old school. The new me back with the old you. The dog always finds his way back home, and it's so true. Later on, fall through and pop one. You know the motto, smoke something, drink something, pop one. Got your hand on my Glock while your ass ride shotgun.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Don't pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that.
You will not know how much you need these until you get them. These are my Amazon travel must-haves. First is the Stow and Go. Last time we went traveling, this made life so easy. This kept everything nicely folded and easy to find. When you're done, all you have to do is pack it up. It's that simple. Next are these reusable bags that hold everything that you need. I was able to carry all my bathroom and beauty essentials along with all my extra clothes. Hit the plus to follow along for more.
Amazon summer must-haves. This is a waterproof mosquito repellent, and it uses ultrasonic waves to repel them. It's perfect for patios and camping.
She's beautiful, she looks kind. She probably gives you butterflies. I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know.
I need to show you my life binder. It's called the Folio, and it's the book you'd grab if your house was burning down. You can keep everything organized in here. It has folders for all the important things. It does come with labels, or you can make your own, and I keep ours in a safe.
Hey, my name is Sarah, and these are my Amazon favorites for my apartment, Canadian edition. First, we have this floor lamp. Name the products, and what you have to look up is gonna be on the screen. I just love how sleek and modern this is. Brass tone with the marble at the bottom. You can either make it a warm tone light or white light, and you can move the light heads around. And it gives off so much light without taking up a lot of space in your apartment. Next thing I get so many questions about, and these are my JoyJolt wine glasses. It's in a pack of two, and they are a dupe for the Crate and Barrel wine glasses that like every influencer has. I just think they're so sleek, and I love them, and it makes you feel so fancy. Next up is this industrial table lamp. The light bulb was included, which is great because not all Amazon products are included with that. It has two USB ports and it's a tap to turn on to change the light setting to three different levels of brightness. Love the way it looks, and eventually these will be in my bedroom. And the final Amazon favorite is these coasters. It was early on into moving here that we realized we didn't have any. They're the Lot Fancy coasters. I like the shape, and I like that it came with a little holder to keep them organized. Let me know if you enjoyed this video and if I should do more Amazon favorites Canadian edition.
Things that actually help with my ADHD, part one. So these are Bluetooth trackers, and they've saved me so much time and frustration when I misplace or forget where I've put things. I'm sure you've already seen this version that's great for car keys, but what some people don't know is that there's actually two other versions, a slim version for your purse or wallet, and sticker versions for pretty much everything else. I just got sick of losing things, so I keep these on the most important things in my life, like my keys, my wallet, my AirPods case, because the Find My app only works if the AirPods aren't in the case or if it's open and still has a charge. Other important things are my remote, my backpack, my passport, my bike,
and you, person who's watching this right now.
I found that these all work up to around 150 feet away, which is about the length of a basketball court and a half. So if I can't find something, I just use the app to geotrack and make the tracker ring. And it also works in reverse. If I can't find my phone, I just double press on the tracker and it makes my phone ring, even if it's on silent. You can get all these individually like I did, but I would actually go with a starter bundle that ends up being way more cost efficient. All right, have fun never losing anything again.